compared to which every other flower is but a thorn. And before the brightness of whose glory, the very essence of beauty must fail and wither. Arise, therefore, and with the whole enthusiasm of your hearts, with all the eagerness of your souls, the full fervor of your will, and the concentrated efforts of your entire being, strive to attain the paradise of his presence, and endeavor to inhale the fragrance of the incorruptible flower, to breathe the sweet savors of holiness, and to obtain a portion of this perfume of celestial glory. Whoso followeth this counsel will break his chains asunder, will taste the abandonment of enraptured love, will attain unto his heart's desire, and will surrender his soul into the hands of his beloved. Bursting through his cage, he will, even as the bird of the Spirit, wing his flight to his holy and everlasting nest.